So obviously Saturday was a little bit disappointing with the relegation first up. How do you feel about that?
Yeah, it's obviously not great getting relegated from a league, but I think we sort of knew it was coming from maybe three weeks previous to actual Saturday, so it wasn't like the most downing thing on Saturday. We sort of knew it was coming, but it's just sort of on a positive side. It's good that we're still competing and we're not just rolling over. But we are still competing until minute 80 of every game and giving the opposition a go. So yeah, it's that's positive. But
and of course, on Saturday there was a lot of younger lads in the team as well. Do you think that's a plus going into the season? It seems to be like a very strong squad and also got the age on its side as well.
Yeah, definitely. I think being so competitive with so many young lads in the team over the past few weeks can only be a good thing for next year. Gaz speaks a lot about building from within, from within the club, and that can only be a positive, really, moving forward.
You've also got quite a few players signing contracts, yourself included. It looks like the core of the team's going to be there.
Yeah,
is that also a good thing? You can just build on from where you left off the season, hopefully.
Yeah, definitely. Like half a dozen lads have signed on already, maybe four. Tuesday this week, so that's before even the season's ended. So lads know where they stand, and hopefully puts a bit of pressure on the other lads and mates within the team to sort of stay within that tight knit and just bounce straight back up again like we did 2 years previous. So
there's three games left of the season.
Yeah,
what's the plan for them? Is it
win three? That's obviously that's a plan you're always going to go with, but that's I think it's a realistic plan as well.
Realistically, we obviously the season's not being a success. I think maybe have the aim of not finishing bottom of the league.
Yeah.
Because we're not the worst team in the league. I think we know that. But then again, the table doesn't lie. So I think we've always got to have an aim. We win three out of three. Hopefully, we'll stay off the bottom.
You mentioned that you weren't the worst team in the league. A lot of the games this season have been like really close losses, like 1 point, 2 points, like that. And you seem to have competed well against the teams in the league. Do you think it's just been about individual mistakes and a few errors rather than the team being like overall poor?
No, you can't put it down to one guy, because it's not one guy within that game or within that phase of play, because it's out there giving 100%, and I know I won't like it against me, because you try your hardest whenever you go over the white line sort of thing. But I think it's more team error, where we're not up to speed, or we're not up on the game, heads on, for that 80 minutes of that game. We might drop off for maybe 15 minutes, and then that's where we've just been letting in two or three tries, and that's essentially lost us games. So just not been there for...
I think we've just not finished off games, and we've had lapses of concentration for 5-10 minute periods of games, and you can't do that in this league. Maybe 5 years ago, but now the league's so strong, and there's no weak teams, and we just haven't been consistent enough. It's hard to put your finger on why. Maybe a bit of inexperience, or a bit of, as I say, lapses of concentration. Penalty count's been really high throughout. Yellow cards. We've just not knocked a lot of games over the line.
That should do it. That's brilliant.